I mean, you know, at the same time, it was also about having fun and making visual connections. So we have Wayne Barker's Blue Colonies from 1995, right next to another PNF painting, Karibib, from the Johannesburg Art Gallery from 1924. But another question was, you know, because of this diversity that we have in South Africa, it's about different interpretations of this history and of art in this country. And one of the questions that I was raising was, we know of the PNFs, we know of Irma Stern, we know of Maggie Laubser, more recently we know of the Gerard Sokotos and the George Pembers. And but you know, what other artists were operating at the same time and making art at the same time as PNF and Irma Stern? And you know, with this question, then I went around the country and looked at some of the collections, and people like Gerard Bengu and Simon Mguni, you know, a lot of work by them then surfaced at this time. So it was interesting to make these juxtapositions between the work being made by Bengu and Mguni.